Michael, you had some impressive saves there at the end. They just kept attacking and battling, especially in the second half. What made the difference for you guys?
I mean, it was not from pole position second half. We didn't have so much, I think, but we kept we did well keeping the pressure away from the goal. And if something was coming into the box, always a defender was there. And yeah, and with a lucky shot from Mario, we scored. And I'm very happy also for Mario because he had a tough time here. And I'm very proud of being a Sounder.
You guys have not been able to get out of the first round. You guys finally do that tonight here at Rio Tinto. What does this win mean for you and the club?
I think that means a lot. Now we can say, of course, it was pressure because we know in our history we didn't come over this obstacle in the first round of the playoff, and now we achieved this, and now we have the must-have, so we can look forward and enjoy the games against LA and maybe also the final.
Me preguntaron si podría hacer un anuncio y pensé que era porque yo juego para los Seattle Sounders. No puedo porque mi inglés no es muy bueno. That's true. Entonces me dijeron que el anuncio era de padres, niños y familias. Eso es muy importante para mí y le dije que yo hago lo que puedo hacer. No importa cuál idioma tú hablas, hay un idioma universal que nuestros niños comprenden y necesitan. Y es el amor y el cariño de los padres.
Be a good parent, stay involved in your child's life.